Yeah.
Anything else you need to drink?
No, thank you.
Coffee with you? Oh, got us. I was just watching someone get it in his mouth. Oh, the phone, eh? I'm sure it's pretty stable there.
See, someone must be.
I'll be very upset if I don't want to. No, I'm sure, even all the ranges.
I didn't even rub it in, but we spent an hour with the leopard.
Yeah.
What is the stack, bro?
So in total, we probably had just under 200 people.
Wow. So that's a lot.
That's a lot of people, yeah.
That's big.
Yeah. But at the lodges and at the itself, it's only probably about 20. Still, it's a lot of people.
A lot.
For the amount of guests that you have.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, what a day, huh? I really don't know what we're going to do this afternoon though.
Is there a buffalo herd or did they just travel in?
There is a big herd of buffalo. We just actually maybe try and find them there. Because we followed their tracks heading down here when we found those two buffalo bulls. Mm-hmm. So, there's a good chance that they could still be in this area, so maybe this afternoon we come back down into this area and look after the big herd of buffalo. And when they're all together, I'll count to 80, 90 buffalo.
Wow,
that's really good.